Hello and welcome to Roomba the Splat. It is a free game with the Humble Bundle. And it's on their new app they've just brought out, which has a 100 and something free games on there. They're all just little indie games, but they look pretty fun. Like Getting Over it's on there and everything. But then I did play it. And yeah, I tested it out. So let's just get into it. Yes, okay, buddy. No. Drop it in. Hit him. Boom. Done. Oh my god, you can eat people. Afterwards, it's pretty funny. Jesus, I shot body parts here super far away. Oops. I'm probably do the this level, and I'll probably go to the challenge levels because they're all pretty much the same. To get more people in them every time. That was about the only thing. Get out of the way, woman. Oh no. Anyway, hey, closer. Hey. Boom. Get out of the way. No, don't kick me. Jesus. Very close. Boom. Okay. So, yeah, basically it just goes up to eight people are in there. And they're all a bit silly because they all just follow you. If you hurt somebody, they go to the person who gets hurt, but they just keep going to that. So we'll play the House of Knives, the three challenge levels. I don't know why they're challenge levels. I don't know. Whoa, that's a big ass knife. Wonder if I can hurt them. Hit him with a fan. Drop that. Boom. Boom. Drop that. Drop that one. Drop that. Drop that one. Give me the fan at the same time. Boom. Boom. Get him. Get in the kitchen. What did you do? It's full over on. Table's stabbing me. Already done that one. Run. Eat dumb bodies. Nice. I think that was everyone. Yep. And in the house. No, I made more of a mess. It's so hard to clean up so much of that house, Jesus. Same days. go the whole way. Just drive. There we go. Do I need them? Make more of a mess even though. 19% profit. Next one. I guess called stealth. Speed. Lord, they're invisible. That's. Oh shit, there's one right there. I'm not lagging really, I cannot see any of them. Uh-oh. Oh, he dodged that one. Yes. Oh, dead. Nice, nice. At least one of them is dead. I killed all of them, apparently. There's one there. There's one there. It's right above the dead bodies. There's another one there. It's really hard to find the ass, I can't see them. Get out of the way, Finn. Oh, there's one there. Boom! Nice. Now, last one I think it is. I'm not sure what they are. I don't remember what it said it was. But I just do activate all the sprinklers. Why not? Oh, they're just really, really tiny. Oh, there's a guy there. That water trap, get him, nice. Bam, she's under the fan. Get him. Pretty easy game, but not very hard. Another last one. Somebody else somewhere? Hurrah! don't think there is anyone else. I think the game has just crashed. Well, the room goes pretty far. I'm stuck under the chair. This button does suck. Yeah, I'd break the game. But... But I did kill everybody. And, well, yeah. Like that. This is a pretty funny little game. And, I'm quite happy with the Humble Bundle app thing. Like, because you get a heap of free games. Plus, I get, what, 10 free games? 10 games a month for however much I pay. And they're pretty pricey games. You'd be surprised on what you get. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.